Hey guys, Rick Water here again, playing a, playing a Team Assault, which is kind of like Team Deathmatch, basically, on Medal of Honor. Medal of Honor is a badass game, and playing it just the other day, you know, trying to show you guys what it was all about, man, I was like, damn, I really miss this game, man, this game is badass. I really forgot how realistic and cool it is. So, I am playing it again, and if I can get up here, I'll be okay. Yeah, hi. Hi. Hello. Hello. Give me some type of point. Christ almighty. Give me like a... Give me a survivor bonus. I don't freaking know, man. Give me something, though. Daddy needs some points. That's headshot, baby. Headshot, baby. The headshot right there, baby. So, this level's pretty freaking small, and I'm gonna get grenaded soon because they're gonna figure out what the hell's going on. Is that a guy? Damn, that thing always psychs me out. I think it's a freaking guy, like every single freaking time. No RPG for you today, sir. So sorry. So sorry. No RPGs allowed in this vicinity. I'm gonna chuck a grenade out there. Eat some of that. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. 302s are for Sally's. Alright, come on up. I think you should totally come up. It's a good idea. You should have came up. You should have came up. See? Told you you should have came up. I gotta be a jerk about it. See ya! I hit anybody? Dang, that sucks. I thought for sure I kicked somebody's ass. Melee kills a hatchet. How badass is that? Good job, you freaking M16'd me from like 2 foot away. Gold star for you, sir. Well, it's kind of camping up there, I guess, so. Oh, no, run away! So, now, by the way, I was corrected, so let me fill you in on the info here. Last time I said that this game ran off of the same exact software Homefront does. Was I right in saying that? Yes, but I was also wrong. The multiplayer online runs off of, actually, Frostbite software, which is, I believe, the same thing as Battlefield, if I'm not mistaken here. No, forgive me, I'm sure I'll get corrected on that, too. If I'm wrong, so if I'm wrong, please do correct me. Hello. Hello. Hi. Oh, you suck, dude. Come on, man. Why are you camping out right there? Everybody knows you're there. Everybody knows you're there. Oh, he's down. It's a very tactical game here, though. There's really not a whole lot of freaking messing around stuff. You really can't be all running cavalier and playing all super ambitious and run out in the middle of freaking nowhere and like, hey, come get me, guys, and all this bullcrap. Because they will get you. They will get you. They don't mess around. The kids, they don't mess around. Shibby, shibby. Oh, look at you. There's a guy right behind you, too. Oh, I got an assist for that one, though. Let's do one of these. Let's do one of these, Jobby. Where are they coming in at? Somebody give me a UAV or whatever. I'll put this bad boy up in the air. I see you. Ah, come on, man. Oh, I think I don't see you because he went to the other side of the box. Are you freaking joking, buddy? There we go. Eat some of that. Get some of that. Did I get anybody? Damn! What the F? Every time I launch over there and they're freaking spawning somewhere else. It sucks. Yeah, rocket strike. Yeah! Get some! Hit some! So this game is pretty wild, man. It's, I'm just get, really getting freaking lucky as shit right now. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh! I seen that shit coming. I was like, oh no! And for some reason, I hit the freaking melee button like a noob. I'm like, yeah! Taste my hatchet! Oh, you got an RPG. Let me try to hatchet you real quick. See if that works out. Obviously, a total fail. So in this round, I find that being in a higher place is better. So every time you see me in this place, I'm gonna try to climb on top of something or whatever. Ooh, man, there's shit freaking getting busted up all over the place in here. I don't know what just happened, but yeah, get down. Oh no, he didn't die. Okay, I was like, what the hell? There's probably got half a clip in him. That's a lot for this game. Ah, oh, they got the tater. All right, so let's go over here. Where am I at right now? I'm 14 and 3. All right, so let's go. Thinking we should probably head a different direction. They're kind of catching on to what I'm doing. Over, me kicking the shit out of them over there. So let's go somewhere else, kick the shit out of them. See, it also takes a little while to draw your weapon too, so you can't be running and going, you know, hip spraying and all that crap, man. Oh crap! These guys with the shotgun, they just gotta stop. I really don't think they're helping anybody. No, they definitely ain't helping me. But, it doesn't seem like these guys with the shotguns get a whole lot of kills. It seems like they get a lot of close quarter kills. There you go. Go fuck yourself. Oh, crap. Let's reload. Oh, mortar strike. Damn, man. There's another guy in there, too. He's a renegade. Toast! But yeah, but this, oh, no! Oh, no, how did you? A lockbar, motherfucker. Reload here. The most important thing in this game is being tactical, trying to stay behind cover, and ammo. Ammo is clutch cargo. Oh, dude, I didn't get him? You gotta be joking. So as I say ammo, of course, I'm like running out of free ammo. And then I die because I'm reloading like an idiot. Okay, so let's try that again here. For my 14, my kick-ass 14-3 KD is just going into the shitter right now. So. Eat that. Eat that one. The one thing I am good at, and it's my aim. Dude. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, buddy. But very tactical game, so you're not gonna see a whole lot of, like I said, you're not gonna see a whole lot of running and gunning. I didn't get any points for that. You gotta be joking. Not even a freaking 5-point assist. So, doing pretty good here. Oh, man. Oh, I know where you're coming out at. Totally do it. Totally come out that way. There was a guy, and now there's none. Now there's none over there. Call more strike down here. I can't get on top of this bad boy. While all that crap's going off. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think they're coming right freaking up here, dude. Come on up. You should come up. You should come up. Come on, man. Don't disappoint me now. Let's 302 him real quick, or whatever the hell this thing is. Is it a 502 or is it 302? I don't really know. I thought I had him, really. Sniper! Oh, man, he saw me. He saw me through the netting. Being real inconspicuous behind that mesh net. Alright, so looks like we won here. Yep. Only by a little bit, too. Well, let's see where we ended up. I really have no idea where I ended up on this. So, let's see. Can I look at my thing now, please? 23-8. Not bad, man. I haven't played this game since I did my thing last Tuesday, so I'll take that.
As always, thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe. It really helps out my channel. Until then, I'll see you in the next one.